Take this radio, bro.
How do you use this again?
Radio, press F5, then press escape. The number 100.7.
100.
You said 100.
0.7.
And then hit enter. Alright. Once you hit enter, it's gonna say now connected.
It says you're connected to 100.7.
All right.
Hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just use your left ear to talking to it.
Okay, okay. Yo.
I can hear you.
Yo.
Yo. All right. Back to business.
Damn. Yeah. Like I said, make sure you be on tomorrow so I can, matter of fact, come over here too. What's your login name?
On the Discord?
No, I need to be logging in on here.
Zogatti.
Zogatti on here?
Yeah, Zogatti.
Yeah. Hey, what's your ID?
95.
95?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Yo.
Hey, I'm looking for the body of Buffy. My homie, yeah, got smoked. I'm trying to pick his body.
Alright, you in there now.
Alright, what that is?
I see him.
You see him? Is him? Wait, one is somebody else? No. I was the first one that got smoked, gang.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, hell yeah, but we the green hood, bro.
Yeah, bro, and them told me. I don't know where they ass went.
Yo, we need to link up with y'all boys, man. See what's up.
I know, listen, I ain't gonna lie. Look, hey, listen. My niggas, man, listen. Some of my niggas don't be on point, bro. I just saw the car come out the cut. I ain't gonna lie.
Look,
I was wrong.
I
wasn't trying to do no talk. I'm Dre Cash. I'm the main leader.
Look.
Oh, no, I stopped. Bro, I stopped shooting because I peeped you, though, bro. I remember you telling me don't pull in, bro.
Oh, okay.
That's why I stopped shooting, but y'all kept shooting, though, bro.
Oh, yeah, because I ain't know, man.
I peeped you. That's why I stopped shooting. I said, fuck. I said, that's the nigga. I said, damn, I thought y'all was somebody. Then I peeped you. I was sending
one of our niggas to come talk to you.
So I stopped shooting and shit.
Oh, okay, okay. Hey, look, I'll tell you, I was on point. I was trying to peep. I'm like, man, what's going on? Hey, I'm like, what's going on? And then listen, you know, everybody get me always with the talking. That's why I just got the shoot. I ain't gonna lie.
I was hitting at the whip that crashed over there. But when you got out, I peeped you. I said, oh, that's bro. I stopped shooting.
Oh, what? No, I ain't no man. That's my fault, man. We good, man.
But yeah, for sure, bullshit. Nigga. We right down the green.
When y'all,
though, man.
Listen, I'm already knowing. When bro come back, bro, just come back over here and come chill with us, bro. I'm finna get y'all a number, bro. I'm gonna be on here more.
We definitely be popping up above here, bro. We be trying to. Yeah, I got you, my boy. But yeah, we're gonna be back, gang.
Come back, yeah.
All right.
Like, I ain't gonna lie, when we get deep, hold on, I'm finna pull out
that's
some
cards. Big ass gun.
Yo, how you load this shit up, bro?
Press R.
That motherfucker big as a bitch.
R.
You be trapping too?
Yeah, I be trapping, but I ran out of Angel Dust.
Oh shit, hold on. That's what we got.
Oh, okay, okay. All right, I'm gonna just start trapping then. Trap finesse.
Bro, hey, bro showed his, loyalty. Hey, he ain't had no gun. He was still here.
Bro, boy, shit, he could have got up out of there and everything.
For real, I was thinking about it too. I was like, I'm about to die by all these niggas, man.
Man,
I ain't even get to join the gang yet, and I died.
Man, I saw, bro. I'm telling you, I saw them, bro. They came right out that bitch. I'm like, but like I said. It do be niggas that come over here, because I done pulled up over here and saw niggas just trapping. And I'm like, they like, oh, you Drake? Oh, yeah. I'm like, bro, y'all good. Y'all can trap.
Shit, it was
here,
one
bro.
Time I was strolling down Twitter or whatever and shit, a motherfucker parked directly in the middle of the parking lot and shit and took a picture. I'm like, who the fuck is dog?
Man. Yeah, the boys need to link up. We right there. Might as well.
Yeah, yeah. Green, the green niggas cool, though. Yeah, plus, ain't already... them the niggas that fuck with Dirty, right?
Yep.
They got more, we have more shit to do, you feel me? Like,
hell yeah.
Yeah, they leader.
I'm streaming right now. I'm on a Twitch right now streaming.
Look, that shit cracking. Look, he just caught all of that.
Yeah.
Nah, I ain't catch the one where I got bodied though.
I just got to catch that shit off. Right. Yeah. I turned him off at that point.
But I seen that action, boy. I'm about to leave. I'm about to start streaming.
Yeah, that shit was funny as a bitch, dog. Show saw that shit. I'm like, nigga, they parked right over there. As soon as I hit that cut, I just saw niggas running. Like, oh hell no! Come here, nigga. I'm the G. Saw the other nigga running. Like, come here, folks. Came back around the corner. Like, yeah, where you at?
I try to leave. I'm like, wait, they staying there. I'm like, yo, y'all boys, let's go. I'm honking at y'all boys and shit. I thought y'all just lagged, and I just got shot in the process, man.
Yeah, our shit was lagging because I was moving.
Then what's crazy is, look, dog, what's crazy is if they into it with Sniper Gang.
That's bro, probably sniper why gang, listen, they pulled up.
Listen,
that
Sniper Gang, the one that fixed my cars yesterday, nigga, they was showing me so much love. They like, man, come over here, nigga, we the richest in the city, nigga, we.
That's because
like,
we tapped in with them, too. But we thought them niggas was cool. Them niggas ain't cool no more.
Nah, we can't play both sides. We gotta choose.
Yeah. That's why I'm like, damn, that shit crazy and shit, cause it was just together and shit. So now we gotta pick a side.
Cause we ride with one of them, they gonna be like, oh, they gonna shoot at you. You know what I'm saying?
Man, no so. Picking sides, man. If they beefing with them, that's on them.
We ain't got shit to do with
we
that.
We allies. If y'all need us, we come, but. With them niggas, they cool, bro. I ain't gonna lie. See, that's why I hate the ally shit, bro. That's why I should be every gang for themselves. It shouldn't really be no allies, cause. But you know, like niggas like us, we a small gang, bro. Everybody else, they're in like 10 people. They got at least a good 10 that be on. Plus new recruits and shit. You know what I'm saying? They be having people. Just gotta get some motherfuckers. We had people, bro. Some of them niggas got banned.
Damn.
Don't be in this motherfucker.
Hey, then they don't be in here because they don't see, bro. I ain't been in here though. You know what I'm saying? They don't see me in here.
Yeah, when motherfuckers fly in and people don't see us in here, they fly right back out.
I had people in here, but then, like I said, in this morning, I'm gonna have him. I'm gonna give him some cribs over here. I don't know how that shit gonna work, but we need it.
Yeah, we gonna call Willie and shit. He gonna come up over here.
They can't open the doors over there on the right. Nope. Shit don't open.
Oh.
You gotta talk to them.
And my server, bro, most of these motherfuckers open.
Yeah, most servers open. That's why this one, they do. Yeah.
Yeah, they be open. Like, I ain't gonna lie, this gonna be my same hood. Yeah.
Nah, J.O. should be able to do that like ASAP.
I know, man.
Yeah, we gonna all get on tomorrow and shit. Call Willie.
Where the fuck 30 at, bro?
I don't even know.
Ooh, don't ever be on here and talking all that shit. It take them all day to get back on. And I don't be trusting that dude either, bro. Niggas be claiming they certain gangs, bro.
You don't get affiliated,
man. Bro, I don't be trusting that, bro. Niggas could just be saying shit. Like, yeah, man, we the green. Like, I don't know. What's your name, bro? Just gotta start wearing flags, man. They need to start putting my yellow flag on.
And it used to be mandatory that you wear flags if you was in the gang. Nah, that shit is. Don't nobody wear that shit. It used to be way easier to tell who the fuck you were.
Alright.
At least
I'm down there finna go put a flag on. I got to.
You don't know. You probably don't know exactly who that fuck is or whatever. You know, like, he with that gang. You see that flag?
I'm gonna let you go ahead and get a little bit more. I'm about to the clothing store. I'm finna make, we gotta start making that rule in our shit, bro. Just wear the gang flag, bro. We gotta wear a flag, bro. Make niggas jump on board.
For real.
But we gotta fix it where you can be able to take the flag off when you want to do and shit, but when you wanna go into business, shit. That nigga 30 was trying to buy a crib and shit. Vixen was like, tell him to take off his flag, and he couldn't take it off.
Should be able to, because I think the flag is either a vest or one of the two.
Supposed to be under vest, but it wasn't under vest. I forgot what it was under. It was under some weird shit. I think it was under decals. I don't know.
You say y'all about to go to the mall right now?
No, just the clothing store up the street. The famous clothing store. Main one. I had to, man. They try to come over here and comment down. I'm just getting in hella trouble today, I see. You talking about something, you don't supposed to shoot for her. Shit, they came in my hood. I don't know what y'all like, bro. This wrong. I don't know about this RP stuff, bro. This stuff ain't supposed, if this supposed to be real life, bro, I ain't gonna cap. Ain't no talking with us, folks. Can't just ride through our shit like that and park your car and try to come through the cut on us like that.
With guns in your hand and shit, like,
no, I ain't gonna cap. They ain't had no guns. I just got the blicking, bro. I'm telling you, I already knew what they on, folks. He said he was finna send a other guy over here and talk to us. See, that's what I'm saying, like, bro. No, bro. Hell no. It's three of us, it's four of them. Two of them in front of us, two of them down there finna come from behind. Hell no. Oh, we not playing them type of
things. We gonna scope they block.
See, listen, you would've... Yeah, like, that's what I told you. You would've got... Your ass would've got us... You would've got me banned, nigga.
Yeah.
You the one to call Evan. She sitting there talking to me and him like... Yeah, he called Evan too, though. Bro called Evan too, though. But she was talking to me. I'm like, I ain't even call Evan. I'm like, shit, you... My buddy called Evan. I told him not to... I told his ass to leave and fucking leave the scene before dude came. I saw dude. So I told you, like, just go, bro, go. Because bro was right there behind you. He was waiting on you.
I'm honking and everything. I know y'all heard the horns.
You kept trying to get in your car. I'm like, no. Oh, hop in the damn gang car.
Yeah, that purple truck was stuck over there. It wasn't even coming out of it.
No,
it might have engine stopped.
Yeah, we was in the track hog. I'm like, yo, we out. Honking, I'm like, yo, we out here.
He said, you ain't got no gun. I'm like, hold on. Ran to the trunk, grabbed a gun.
I ain't even need a gun at that point. I was like, I just need to survive at this point.
Oh, God, bro, because folks was at it. Folks was blinking, folks. I'm like, hell no.
Niggas was just casually standing there, like.
Niggas was bleak.
Yeah,
blinking.
I was surprised you ain't get shot that first time and shit, cause I'm like, he was just right there in the cut, like, and you right there just standing there like, why the fuck he not shooting him? Did he die?
That's what he was just saying. He shot, he was missing. He said he was missing cause he knew who I was. I'm like, oh, okay. That's why I was like, oh, okay. That's why I didn't get hit that first time.
So then, see, I wonder what make them spin the block then, if that's the case. It killed my ass.
That's what I'm saying, folks. They, I don't know. They probably thought we was somebody else. I don't know, bro. They, like I said, they don't see a zone here, so they don't know who.
They did spin the block.
My mama, they spin.
Cause
I told you, I saw
them
first.
Song hit
that ass.
Cause y'all hit them boys. Y'all hit them. And I was like, yeah, they done. You know what I'm saying? And then they came again, you know?
Come on, I can go to this one.
I ain't even locked my shit. I wonder how the fuck they do that. Nigga, you stay trying to get in this 2-door.
Where y'all headed to? Y'all going to the mall?
Oh, we're going to the clothing store up here.
Cool, I'ma follow you, bro. I'm about to meet you with my plug in a bit. Yo, why your mans choose to drive that truck, though?
Man.
Nah.
told you, it's in t-shirts. All you gotta do is take your t-shirt off. Yo ass right in front of me, son. Not you, bro. Not you in front of me, so. Yo ass is on the side of me.
He was talking about me. Probably just made him spend that $250 for no reason.
Yo, you like that truck, bro?
What truck?
The purple truck.
Hell yeah.
You got that in real life? What made you want to drive that?
Shit, I had one in real life, a newer version.
Oh, okay. It was
a Forder, though.
Because I'm like, that's random. Like, that's like one of those, you know.
Old schools.
Yeah, I love older cars and old schools.
Is it fast, though? Like,
yeah, that motherfucker fast as a bitch.
Yeah, that motherfucker definitely fast. Why the colors not changing?
What you call it? Where you can put the flag on and shit, but when you take it off and shit, you just take the flag off.
hitman.
Niggas getting money.
It's a scuzzy beat.
I thought all the records I was breaking school. Dropped out, studied Robert De Niro and Raging Bull. Even Eric B could tell you how we paid in full. Know the real story, but I'm still a fan of paid in full. Drop blowing smoke out, tenants on hard to see. Convo expensive, whoever said talk is cheap, pardon me. Gemini mental, nobody talk to me. You ain't spend them nights in the dark with me or in the park with me. Peanut butter guts, all I'm thinking about is bread. She paid attention to my nuts, now all I think about is head. Driving past cemeteries, got me thinking about the dead. Mama told me I need therapy. I think it's in my head.
I don't see no hair on your head. Damn, bro, right. Invisible as a bitch.
Oh, I'm invisible now?
Hell yeah, in my eyes.
You, I can see you, bro.
Oh, now I can see him.
Yeah, what's wrong with these,
I got that shit on.
I'm tired of that shit on my fucking screen and shit. I'm talking about some company you employed to too poor to pay you. Like, bro, how am I to pay to put my damn thing? My music, nigga.
You gotta add my shit back, bro. I ain't even getting no papers, bro.
Bro, when I look at your shit in the emails and shit, you don't got your high music record stamp on there. You got the gang leader, the supporter, some other shit.
Yeah, he gotta do my shit, bro.
It's gonna cost money, right? Oh, you gotta go to 250. Oh. Cause I know the shirts and the shoes, they cost.
me is outside.
Abby.
Shit, that nigga reported them niggas. That shit toxic RP like a motherfucker. They finna damn it get out of here.
Man, I can't get no Jordan shit. God dang.
I'm fresh.
Man, their characters is white and shit, man. Header, nigga.
I got that on record too.
I do too. Can't do that. Oh, wait, damn the fuck out of you.
Shit, not letting me
know. I was wondering why there was so motherfucking quiet out there and shit. Like, damn, what happened and shit? Like, where them niggas go? They were just right there.
Watch
they
out,
just...
watch out. Hey. Right dude there. Got some Yeezys at the crib.
No Yeezys having that shit.
Man, we need to go to the mall, man.
He said we gotta go to the mall, man.
These shits are coming off of me. I can't even wear none of these shit.
Bro, if you can't get them Jordans, like certain shoes you can get, though.
Nah, I got some designer shoes at the mall at least.
Yeah.
Hey, don't come in here with that bullshit, bro.
You niggas are still in here picking clothes. That's all you niggas do.
Yo, I got you recorded, bro.
I ain't doing nothing, nigga. What the fuck you talking about? I got you record. I ain't allowed to speak. You sound like a rat ass bitch.
Watch your mouth.
You sound like a bitch. Shut up.
You country bunchkin motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm a. Yes, sir. I am a country bumpkin. I'll smoke you.
Where you from? Like South Carolina or some shit, bitch? In the woods somewhere?
You little black fuck.
You red face, redneck motherfucker.
You fucking nigga.
Fucking cracker.
Okay, get that racist dude.
Nigga, I'm not
white
racist.
Man can't
I'm
jump.
Black.
Have you ever heard of that?
I'm black, dumbass niggas. You stupid ass. I'm allowed to RP. Stupid.
Watch your mouth.
That's not how you RP.
Ignorant ass.
I'm allowed to RP as whatever I want to. What the fuck you talking about, dummy? My eyes.
Yo, this nigga's like that dude from the Boondocks. Grigsby ass nigga.
Yeah, I am. Uncle Ruckus there,
Uncle
sir.
Uncle Ruckus ass motherfucker.
Thank you. Remember to call me that when you see me around the theater.
Stupid, ignorant. Man. That's why they lynched your mom. They lynched your mama.
That's okay, nigga.
Fuck out this story,
bitch. And I'll lynch you, bitch.
He ain't lynching shit, ho.
Yeah? Where's your pipe at, nigga? Show it to him. Show it to him, bitch.
Yeah, get out of my face, bro.
This nigga, what you running up this store for? We gonna do something out there? Stupid nigga. Stupid nigga.
Alright, bro.
Come on,
come
on. You laughing
over
here, stupid nigga. Laugh. Man, you just can't RP. You soft as a bitch. Shut the fuck up, dumb bitch.
You soft as a bitch.
This shit is not real, bro. Cannot be real right now. I think I'm dreaming.
Stupid nigga. Wake up, nigga. You're having a nigga dream. A nigga nightmare. They call that a nigga nightmare. You probably died in that nigga nightmare, didn't you? Not
back
yet.
Back up.
Alright. Do that one more time.
He held his death. He held his death, Rishi. She said he not down no $5,000.
Better the fuck up, bro.
Yeah, niggas is cool. I like this nigga.
What's up, boys?
Nah,
what it
bro.
Do, what it do?
Nah, you gotta apologize, bro.
$5,000.
The Andrew Tate looking ass motherfucker.
Fuck you, nigga.
Yo, I got a question though. I got a question though. What do diamond grills sell for on here, yo?
Yo, let me put them in my mouth. The fuck you mean, nigga?
I ain't hit one yet, but I saw somebody move one.
Yeah, I seen somebody tattoo. Oh, my tattoo man got one.
Paul.
You know what they selling for?
Nah. But they
like
up there.
5 million.
Yeah, they
damn,
up there.
What the fuck? Risky, the guy in the car that his friend in the car can rob him, bro. He's sitting in the car. Come on, Levi, ride him on the block and rob him. Come on.
Let's get him, nigga. All right, nigga. These niggas have a great day, nigga.
Yo, watch him out. Right.
Keep doing nigga stuff, bro. Oh,
bitch. Hey, man, we gotta go to the mall, man. We in the hood. We got these crackers coming. No, but it's okay at this point. I don't want to be in this shit too long.
Oh, here I come. I'm just gonna switch my hat, bro. I don't know what hat.
That's talking about he's black and shit, but your character is like a straight pure redneck.
Yeah, nigga tripping, bro.
Hey, bro, go get you another scare menu, bro. What the fuck?
Yo, where this nigga at with my, he ain't never called back, his bitch ass.
Probably scared somebody to try to rob us at.
I'm about to. I'ma think about it.
How flags at?
Nigga, I couldn't even change, nigga.
Oh, let me put it on. Let me put it on my bed.
I ain't gonna lie, the flags on the t-shirt. So you damn near gotta put on something that don't got a t-shirt.
Alright, hold on. Let me see something.
You lock your door? Like, this hat weak as a bitch.
Yo, how you get on the hat? It's all accessories, right?
Yeah, accessories. This hat weak as a bitch, Mike. My shit looked at bald head. Look at this one.
Man, them barbers don't ever be on this shit, though. Shit crazy.
Don't they, bro?
They don't let me wear the hat either. Damn. God damn. That would have been a hard ass fit too.
God. You could do that one. Yellow flag on the head.
It's not letting me wear it.
Nah.
Like when I hit bottom, it just come right off. Oh, it stayed. Yeah, it stayed this time. Yeah, we rocking like that. It's the fit for the day. Fuck that shit.
We go. That's on the hats?
Yeah.
Like, y'all need that.
Yeah, that motherfucker orange. That motherfucker ain't yellow.
Orange or yellow? Alright, let me go see the other color. Yeah, it's yellow. It's yellow.
Yeah, my yellow.
Yeah, when you came outside, it was orange. My bad. It's in here, it's yellow.
Yeah.
Yeah, in here is yellow. Outside, just.
That shit turned orange out here. Well, y'all about to be in the block.
Nah, we was finna go to the mall.
Yeah, let me go to the mall, man, because these shits, they got bullshit here.
sweater on down, so I won't be able to. Damn, I wasn't gonna be able to get that jacket.
Yo, that's what I see jacket at. I seen that here somewhere. It's big.
It's probably in the back.
Yeah, there you go. 4,500. That's not bad at all. It's cheap as hell.
And they put all this stuff in here. Most of the shoes you can really. This how to get to the clothes.
Yeah. Oh, this shit look crazy, man.
You could change your clothes in the back.
Can't get the jazz. Damn it. Who the hell shooting out there?
Alright.
It's Cave.
This is the green zone at that. I don't supposed to hear no gunshot.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
What's he out of here? It's a terrorist, bro.
Bro, this is a green zone. Like, even if you try to like hold your trigger, like try to fight. Only got it to that one side. You can flip which side you want that to be.
I hate that shit.
Can I at least wait for it?
Y'all came though.
You see somebody?
Yeah, no. Fish pack.
Bro, take your ass to sleep, nigga. It's 4 o'clock in the morning.
Dang, you can't even get the forces in this shit, boy.
Bro, what do you want? Nigga, ain't shit out here for you.
Oh, you see somebody?
No, he just practicing. What the fuck just pulled up? I ain't trying to find out though. I ain't got shit to do with that.
You could have betted that 50,000. I just showed hit that bitch. That shit ain't work. See? Betted 50. Niggas be scared. Niggas don't take no risk, man.
I'm scared. I don't want to take your money, nigga.
It ain't the point. You should have took the bet. That's an easy 50,000. See? Niggas don't be no. Look, this nigga's running in here.
Yeah, where you get those glasses from? Yo?
Yo.
Where you get those glasses from?
These glasses? They over there them in the mall.
Oh, that jacket fire. What you like, where in the mall?
It's
a store?
Huh?
It's a store?
Nah, it's in the middle.
The middle? The top or bottom?
Here.
Oh.
You ready?
Yeah. Oh, shit, let me get some shoes off. These are straight right here. Y'all going back on the block?
Yeah. I'm gonna go grab my car. We can go post up somewhere else.
Alright, I'm about to throw these shoes on right now. I'm out.
See what these look like. Did you see these little niggas around here on some funny shit?
Bro, shit. I thought I seen two niggas and shit. Like, why? What? One disappeared and shit.
Oh, he just went outside doing something.
I was gonna say, let's just rob them niggas and get it over with. You talking about where'd you get those glasses from, bro?
Oh, what though? That's they be wanna just talk, bro.
That wanna rob.
That's why I don't be saying on. That's why I don't say nothing no more. I just be quiet. Motherfuckers be thinking I'm AFK. That's what I'm gonna do is arguing with you. That's why I just got to laughing. I'm like, bro.
I was gonna pop his ass. That's why I'm like, all right, bro. Keep on.
He said I don't have enough money. Damn, I bought all the designer in here. Crazy ass nigga. Yeah, we out of here. We out.
He was asking me where I go and shit. Why I just walk out and shit. I'm like, I was trying to stay cabin. I didn't either.
Slide somewhere else. Grab your car.
What you talking? No, it won't let me park.
Yo. Oh. What's good, my G?
I need that nigga, my fault. I was out here moving it, goddamn work, nigga.
Are you good? Where you at? 524?
Be there right now.
Alright, I'll meet you there right now.
Right.
I got right there in that cover.
Hey, y'all finna be here? Or I'm gonna go pick up some slips.
Yeah, just come right back right here.
Alright. Y'all playing basketball?
I was on dump finna right trap. Here.
Oh, okay, alright. I'll be right back.
Yeah, shit, you could have down there did y'all scamming shit like over here somewhere.
Alright, for sure. I'll be right back.
Alright.
How much you said? 350, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah, you said 75, right?
Yeah.
Double that, double that. I'll do 140 bands. How much you give me?
I'll give you the 5.
Alright, let me send you 140 bands. Yeah, it gets better with the price, and I'll keep coming back.
Yeah, oh, exactly. You feel what I'm saying? I'll try to plug you in right quick.
Alright. I can send that through the bank, actually.
Yeah, you can send that through the bank.
Yo.
Damn.
Hello? Hello?
Yo, what's up, man? What you want, man?
My fault for interrupting you on my end.
We handling business right now.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't talk to both y'all, but I'm sorry.
Ray Flair. Shit.
My boy. Let me get you this goddamn. I go to 350 right here. I gotta run to the bank to go get the rest of that shit. Let me see what I got. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go to the bank right quick. Hold on, my boy.
Yo.
What's up, though?
Look, I got me a grill. A class 2 grill. Goddamn diamonds and all cotton pearls on it. What can I do with it? Other than weird, I want to sell it for something. Or shit, seal up money.
Yeah, we should pawn shop open.
Hell yo.
How much you think they gonna give me for that? How much you think they gonna give me for that?
I don't know, man.
You wanna trade?
Nah, I'm good, bro.
Thank you.
my boy. Get a little 50 extra and shit.
All right, good looks, man. Appreciate that.
Right, my boy.
Appreciate that. I'll definitely be back, man.
Hey, all right, stay up, my boy.
Yo. Yo, what's good, my G?
I'm sorry.
I think I know somebody that might need the grills.
I'm sorry. I did not mean to do that to you.
Yo, you heard me? Huh? Somebody might need the grills. Hop in.
Who?
Hop in.
You think I'm stupid?
Nah, I'm for real.
All right, bet.
Go park your car, bro. Hop in.
Somebody said they worth like 10 mil.
You sure you got them on you, bro?
I got them on. Somebody said they bitches worth like 10 mil, buddy. Come on, we out.
All right, come on. I'm going to take my boy just hit me up. I hit him. He was actually looking for them bitches, so I got
no
you.
No word. All right, them bitches really going for 10 mil?
You said you got them, right?
Yeah, they really going for 10 mil?
I don't know what the punch off would give you, but he
said them bitches going for 10 mil. I was asking the fucking,
Yeah, they go around for that for price.
Now, some guy told me that shit, and he was like, he finna get the pawn shop open later on, come by the pawn shop, and he was like, he give me 10 mil for all, he put me on Twitter and shit. I said, see no more.
10 mil? So you got a lot of bread then, nigga.
You know, no, I don't got a lot of bread, I stole it off somebody.
A word like that?
I'm a big thief, bro. I want to be a gang, bro. I'm a fucking real fucking, you feel me? Like,
dang, I don't see that nigga. You're not here right now. Hold on.
I'm a thief, bro. I really like being in gangs and shit, bro.
Yeah, I feel you.
I like killing shit, nigga. That's what I do. I don't get shit as earned. I like robbing shit off of niggas, you feel me?
Man, what the fuck they got going on here?
What's going on?
Hold on, bro.
Gotcha. Let me get out the car?
Yeah, hop out. Put your hand out, nigga.
Yeah, sure.
Put your hand out, fool.
Yeah, sure.
Give me 100 bands right now.
Yeah, that's not where you gotta rob me, bro.
Yo, give me 100 bands right now, bro, before I blow your head off.
Bands. I don't got 100 bands.
You just say you got 5 mil. Where the grills at?
I didn't say 5 mil. Like, you can rob me. I just said rob me, bro. Rob me.
Where the grills at? Where the grills?
Rob me.
Where the girls, my boy? Keep your hand up.
Oh, my hand's up. It's up. It's staying up. It's up and it's stuck. Oh, go ahead. It's up and it's stuck. Yeah, man. Hey, what do you say?
What you
say?
It's up and up. What you talking about, boy?
It's up and it's stuck. It's up and it's stuck, boy. You really robbed me, but I don't got nothing in my inventory. I'm not dumb, bro. Everything's in my car. You're not...
Where your car at?
This is a waste of fucking time, bro.
Where your car at, fool?
In the impound.
What happened?
In the impound.
Your car's in the impound right now?
Yeah, sir.
What you got inside? What you got inside your car, bro?
Food. It's only a grill and some clothes. That's about it.
So how much the grills? What's up?
I don't know. Somebody told me on Twitter that is worth 10 mil.
So you got grills in your car right now?
Yep.
You ain't got 100 bands on you right now?
No, I don't got nothing on me right now.
How much money you got on you, bro?
You can rob me. Do slash up. Hit F2 and hit still while my hand is up, bro. I said that, buddy. You feel me? Ain't nobody going so weird shit. You can rob me, bro. Most definitely, bro. In fear and square, bro. Like you say, you rob me, I put my hands up in fear, you know? I'm going to keep it fair, bro.
All right.
You can't kill me, though, because you robbed me. You can't kill me, bro.
Go. You do your thing, man. I ain't worried about you, bro.
Nah, what gang you with, though, bro? You hear me?
What's up?
What gang you with, bro?
What gang I'm with?
Yeah, Brady.
You was in the store screaming nigga and shit, bro.
Yeah, that was me. Oh, that's you. What's good, nigga?
Nah, bro. Y'all racist, dog. I don't do that.
I'm black, bro. I'm black and shit, y'all. Like, I could dang, like, pull your Discord. I'm black and shit. We just trolling, bro. I'm black, bro. Real rat. Bro, I'm from Philly and shit, bro. I'm chill. I'm a chill ass bullshit, bro. I'll just, you know. We just having our little country killer character moment, you feel me? On some shit. Fucking around and shit, bro.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but we come from RZs and shit, bro. We like shooting shit, bro. That's our thing, bro. We get.
Oh, you gang?
I'm not in a gang, but I come from RZs though, bro.
No fucking way.
I like tapping shit. I'm a head tapper, bro. That's me.
Oh, okay, alright then, man.
I can't. How would I do to join y'all nigga shit though?
You gotta give 100 bands, bro.
100 bands to join your gang? You really that broke? You that broke, gang?
Nah, I'm just fucking with you, bro.
I'm about to say, damn, nigga, you got all these niggas over here trying to trap up, and you that broke, yeah?
You say you be shooting shit, bro? We need a security guard.
Shit, what's up? I'm a number buck, bro. They just had to pizza check me for killing a nigga, bro. I tapped and shot they dumbasses on Grove Street. Call that shit a day.
You was on Grove Street?
We need some shoulders, man. Shit.
Some niggas, I put up on some niggas, and I was like, yo, what's good and shit? And they was like, yo, get the fuck on. I said, where? I hopped out of the car, up my shit, fast and shit. Tapped them niggas, and went up on my day. And I got pizza check, They looked as such. I tapped them niggas like I was modding to some shit. They be checking me and shit, passed that shit. And now I'm back in a bit.
Heard that. Talk to my mans right here. He cool. Cool people, man.
Shit, what's up? I see y'all all cool people on, bro. I fuck with y'all.
Yeah, yeah. Shit, we do need some
slimy nigga. I got you. You open that? What you doing though, bro?
Scamming.
Oh shit! How much you make off that shit?
I don't know, man. I just do it, man.
Anybody can scam?
Nah.
Oh, I got some forged checks for you too, bro. If you need some.
You got forged checks for me?
Yeah, like probably like 13 of them, bro.
13 forged checks.
Yep.
I'll give you half price on them.
How much you want? How much you want to give me for them?
I'll give you $6,500.
Dang, all right, shit, bro. You get them bitch for free, bro.
I don't get them for free,
bro. Hey, I'm about to be game now, nigga. You get them bitch for free, nigga.
I don't get them for free, and I don't get it from my gang either. I got my own flood.
I know, and I'm telling you, I'm giving you them bitches for free, bro.
Why you giving me for free? I'll pay you for them.
Alright, bro. I'm saying y'all seem cool as shit. Y'all don't seem like no goofy ass nigga. Like, I'm saying
you
did that
slimy shit. Why
you
giving them for free, bro?
Cause I don't know what to do with them, bro. I don't.
Go cash them out, man.
Where I cash them at?
Huh?
Where I cash them at?
That sauce right there. I'm giving you sauce right there. I can't be giving you sauce, man.
Shay, take the sauce then. I don't want the shit, bro.
I'll buy them checks off of you, though.
How much?
I told you, half price. $500.
$800.
I said $6,500. I'll give you 7 bands for them bitches.
What, 13 of them?
Yeah.
In them there ain't nothing, bro. I don't give a fuck, but I'll check.
Alright, so send them over here then. So she don't know what to do with
I'm waiting on him to give me a phone so I can get him saying he's gonna throw me a yacht.
You got a phone, bro?
Of course. Let me know. That one in my car, but alright, on me.
Bro, you playing. I think you rich. You just playing.
I'm really not. You see, I just got robbed, nigga. Look at my, they took my shoes and all, bro. I kill niggas and rob niggas for this shit, bro. That's just me, bro. I like, you know what I'm saying, going against other gangs, bro. But if I'm about to fuck with these niggas, shit, I'm about to go slide on the op, shit. I need something to do. dude. Who got the blues?
What's up, man? Where the checks at, yo?
Yeah, that was me.
$7,500.
Yeah, Dami, I need a phone, bro.
What you need a phone for the checks for?
Gently, I ain't to pull my car out. I gently, I ain't gonna. Gently, I ain't gonna skip the gang.
Yeah,
y'all
know it's the phone, yeah.
I ain't gonna skip the gang. That's why I said we don't, bro. $19 checks, huh, bro? $19 checks.
You
don't pay me. I'm good.
Why not, bro?
Bro, I don't. I'm good, bro.
You don't want no money, man?
I'm a decent boy. Just keep him. I'm thoroughly shit.
Hey, I'm not gonna say no to free shit though. That's what I'm about to do right now. Oh, my laptop. My lobby. Let me grab the lobby. Hell yeah. I'm about to be trapping in this bitch.
Holy shit.
Wow, for real
That was you that ran around the building?
Nah.
Somebody, it was somebody's here, bro.
Nah, it was like a crack fiend.
Oh, I'm about to see what the fuck, bro.
Yeah, he ran out the wall. I seen that.
Thank you.
is the one that's trying to get recruited, bro.
Y'all recruited him yet?
He's a shooter, bro. He's a shooter. He's just in the clothing store.
Oh, y'all okay. In that clothes store when we was in here? That was y'all?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're saying.
That was me and my big one, brother. I was the one your guy was just laughing at because he was like, I wasn't.
Hey, where your man's at? The nigga with the red cheeks.
They, during the shootout, he got shot by the road, so he got off.
Oh, he was talking shit, huh?
That might be, but we was already getting busy though. He dropped like three niggas and then they caught him. One of them niggas cheating though. The nigga, he had a black fitty on. He tapped him like it was nothing, bro. And I, it's cool though, but I got back to that nigga.
Yeah, but like I said, bro, just wear a flag, bro. Like, you ain't got a trip on. Like, we can supply you with drugs. We got our own drugs, Adderalls. Mm-hmm.
Shit, I'm just trying to get a yacht, bro. I'm gonna drop something. That's all. I don't sell drugs, bro. That's not me, bro.
Nah, I'm already knowing. You know, shit. We be, all I be, bro.
He said he's trying to get a yacht.
Just talking to, he be streaming, shit. I be streaming, bro. Be streaming. So we be down there doing a little bit of everything, bro.
Yeah, shit. I only fucking me. I earn my loot off of get robbing niggas. For me, I don't do all that little trap.
On the green niggas, now you know the green I'm cool with everybody else.
Hey, you make good money off of robbing niggas?
Hell yeah, bro, I got grills and all off of niggas, bro. And them bitches sell for 10 mil, what,
yeah,
bro?
Let me get your number, bro. We going missing.
Where the grills at?
NFV.
Yeah, I dropped my number. I had dropped my number. Bro.
Let me get one of them grills.
Shit, I'm gonna go, shit, I break bread with you, bro. Ain't nothing. I go. I really don't know what I'm doing with that bread though, bro.
Yo, you be on the server? You be on the server a lot?
Hell yeah. I mean, I was a while ago. It was shitty when it first came out. Now I see that's popping. There's more, you know what I'm saying, niggas on their shit. Now I'm really just gonna start being
here. I'm gonna put the ski mask on. We going missions, bro. What's up?
Go grab one of them grills. I'll cash you right now.
How much you got?
Man, I'm finna cheese you. Know, I ain't trick. I'm finna cheese you. I ain't gonna give you no chump change either.
I know y'all niggas not finessing again, bro.
Hey, yo, I sent you my number, listen. Yo.
I'm not finessing. Yeah, that's whatever what I'm saying, bro. You all
nigga,
good,
bro.
Nigga, we
finna be robbing niggas together, nigga. What are you talking about?
You got a grill, nigga. I want that motherfucker, nigga.
I was trying to rob him for the grill, actually.
You was trying to deal for the grill?
I was trying to rob him for the grill.
Get that motherfucker.
That's what he bought me over here for. That's one of them.
Man, I'm finna cheese you.
You got it. Well, how much you want for them?
Nigga, shit, them bitches going for like 10 mil right now, bro. That what that one? That
I ain't
shit,
got.
I ain't got 10 million.
I ain't got no 5 million, bro. I'm finna cheese you.
Shit, give me what you can, bro. Shit, give me some bread and I'll take that, bro. But look though, fucking they said that's the grill that's on the page that everybody's talking about on the Discord, bro.
Hey, my G, I sent you my info, yo.
Yeah, I got it, Brittany. Yep.
We going on that mission, bro. Whatever, hit me
up, bro. I'm trying to go right now. I just need a yacht.
Your next
bro.
Robbery, nigga. Hit me up.
I just kill niggas. I don't even rob niggas. I kill their ass and rob them. That's just me.
Nah, you catch an RDM though, man. You got
never, bro. Hey, never. I play it smart. Too smart. What's up?
Do me a favor, send me that phone so I can so I can send you some cheese. Matter of fact,
what y'all do on my phone so we can?
No. You keep your phone. Yeah, keep your phone. Those, give me your phone.
I knew y'all was gonna say that shit.
What's the game called, bro?
Yeah, it's called SME Street Money E.
SME.
What's your ID?
ID 119.
Can you rob niggas with ARs in your hand and shit?
Damn.
Yeah.
Alright, some servers don't let you do that shit, bro. At all.
Oh my god. Motherfucker. Thank you. Hey, boo, what's up? You remember anything from last night? Yeah, my booty's still sore. You put it down on my ass.
Yo, good looking.
Yeah, how you scamming that shit?
You trying to learn?
Shit, hold up. Let me do some shit. I gotta put my shit out your car. I give it all I
am.
You see me with the Drake?
Wait, what
I'm
you
big
done? What you done?
I'm putting my gun. Where are
you? Oh, you need a gun?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yo, I'm trying to go on a mission. Real, what's up?
Yo, you going right now?
I don't know.
Who you got your eyes on right now, bro?
You
said them boys off the yacht?
Yeah, green nigga.
You trying to go right now?
Nah. Shit. I'm chilling right now, for real.
Yeah, I'm just trapped. Oh, right now. Not too crazy, just trapped.
Bum ass nigga.
Man,
shut up,
this.
Bitch.
Gangrene up in this bitch.
Bum ass nigga.
Good job.
Bum ass nigga.
Fuck, dog.
Damn, I'm out of ammo. Hold up.
Your man's after he quit it.
You dead, nigga. You a dead man walking.
Yep. I should have seen this shit come again. That was dumb of y'all niggas. Yep.
I seen it. I ain't tripping. I got plenty more of that, though.
Send them, Mark. I'm ass niggas. You my yacht, nigga. Gangsta, you my dick. Yo, I got a clip, bro. Nope. I got a clip. It was a 2-minute interaction. Plus, they robbed me earlier, bro.
I got a clip.
We didn't rob you earlier, bro.
They tried. Yes, they did. It's on clip. I got it all on clip. Hey, look, I got a clip, bro. I'm going to post a clip right now, bro.
Let's get your gun out, first of all.
Oh, send them right.
Yo,
yes, sir.
Tell them to return all my shit right now,
they
bro.
They man's FA quit it, too. This nigga robbed me and thought it was shit was sweet. And not just that, bro.
We've been RPing
for like 5 minutes now, bro. Send them. Oh, send them more, brother. I'm dropping my shit right now. Send them more.
Yo, give me all my stuff back, bro. I got the clip, Admin.
Yeah, I'm looking at it. I'm waiting on you. Set the screen. Show me something.
I'm on Twitch, though.
Yeah, how you going to do it? Show me something. You got to drop it in player report.
Hold on. Let me download it and send it to you, bro.
Yeah. I mean, RP. Shit, it's out the door.
Because I did tell him put his hands up when I was robbing. It was 3 RP. And then he was just chilling with us. Hold on, give me 1 second, though.